patches around first thing. As we made our way through the day, these eventually lived and cleared. The cloud fiend had moved to allow for some better weather into the early evening. So sunny spell that time. Tomorrow we'll see this continue with temperatures at about 10 degrees Celsius at an absolute